Alright guys, what I'm about to show you is how bad Sig Sauer quality control is. I had a very bad experience buying a brand new Sig Sauer P226 Legion series, single action only. I sent it back to Sig and they say there was nothing wrong with it. It's within tolerance. But I think the guy's talking out of his ass. So I'm going to show you, and I'm going to compare it to my other pistol. Brand new Sig. Still in the bag. Sig Sauer Legion. P226. Chamber in 9mm. Okay. Nothing in the mag. Chamber is clear. Now, I don't know if you guys can see this. I'm going to try and get in a better light. They say that play is normal, within tolerance. Okay, nothing in the barrel, remember? Or I can't see it, but it's the whole slide to frame fitness, okay? Now Sig is telling me that is normal. And this is a production gun. Okay, compare that to my Glock. It's dirty. Glock 22, 40 cal. Nothing in the chamber. And it's super tight. Now Glocks are a little bit more, has a lot more tolerance, has a lot more space, so they're a lot reliable. It's a polymer gun compared to another steel gun, which is my Paraordnance 1911. It is a double stack 1911. You might know it as a 2011, but okay, nothing in the chamber, hammer down, tight. This is a production gun, tight, tighter than the Sig, and this is a production gun. Sig, brand new. $1,400 gun, MSRP, and this is what they gave me. Thank you.
never does. That's cause you at war with love. You at war with love.
These yeah. battle scars don't look like they're fading. Don't look like they're ever gone away. They ain't never gonna change. These battle
love. Never let a wound ruin me. But I feel like ruins wooing me. Arrow holes that never close from Cupid on a shooting spree. Feeling stupid cause I know it ain't no you and me. But when you're trying to beat the odds up and trying to keep your nods up, and you know that you should know and let it go, but the fear of the unknown hone another lover's phone sends you back into the zone. With no Tom Hanks to bring you home, a lover not a fighter on the front line with a poem. Trying to write yourself a rifle, maybe sharpen up a song to fight the tanks and drones of you being alone.
I wish I never looked, I wish I never touched. I wish that I could stop loving you so much. Cause I'm the only one that's trying to keep us together.
Yeah.
When all of the signs say that I should forget her.
Uh-huh.
I wish you were the best I ever had.
Yeah.
I wish that the good outweighed the bad. Cause
yeah.
it'll never be over. Until you tell me it's over.
Until you tell me
these
it's over. But you said it.
And I hope you never
come back.
Shouldn't have happened, but you let it.
You're ready.
Ready.
Stand by.
The only thing that comes is the post-traumatic stress.